1844, he presents his winding system at the Paris Industrial Exposition, but its significance was not recognized until 1852 in London. In 1863, he publishes his main treatise, Watches with Keyless Works,